What's up, Team Inigas? So it is, what's today? Sunday. And we just came from, we're here in the district in Green Valley, and we're all sweaty and gross because we just came from our events, our back to school event with 411 Mamas. We did it here at the My Gym Henderson location in the district. We also partnered with a local nonprofit organization called CIS Nevada Communities in Schools of Southern Nevada, and we collected an amazing amount of donations. I mean, the generosity of the attendees that we had in the community, they were both, some of them were influencer-based, some were also just moms in the community that found out about our event, and we're just so grateful for all of the donations that they brought in to benefit the schools that they distribute the school supplies to. So thank you guys so much if you guys came and supported in any way. Also, we had a few vendors there. Obviously, My Gym was one to share their space, and the kids got to experience the full experience of My Gym, as you will see in the footage in a minute. Also, Fashion and Fairy Tales was there to showcase the types of products that they sell at their boutique, which is very back to school oriented. And then last but not least, we had Snowy LV, who came with their truck and gave free shaved ices for everybody that came, for all the attendees. So we are just overwhelmed with everybody's, you know, generosity in making this happen, all of the sponsors. I mean, I know this is something that we're doing for 411 Mamas, but of course I just want to say it on my blog because I don't talk about it too much, but this is a big part of why I do YouTube and why I love using this platform to connect people, to connect brands, to connect businesses. So it's a lot of work, like seriously, it's a lot of work, and I have to give a huge shout out to Stephanie, my data tips, here on YouTube as well, who runs 411 Mamas with me, and I honestly could not do any of this without her. She really is amazing at what she does, especially the nonprofit element, like that's all her, and I'm just like happy to be part of it. The kids had fun. You had fun?
Yeah.
They're tired. Kobe's about to knock out. We're starving. I've been doing intermittent fasting, and I'm like way past my window of eating time. I did have a few sips of soda and a little bit of the icy, but that's all I eat all day. It looks like it's about to rain. Like, this area is so beautiful, the district, but I just never get to come over here because it's a ways from me. It's in Henderson. It's so out of the way. We have a lot of extra goodie bags that, you know, we'll save for future giveaways. No, Dylan, we're gonna save for future giveaways or other future events. And we'll roll right into the footage of the event. Anthony, the manager, hooked us up with kids' meals for the kids. Let me see here. Amalia got the same thing as Emmeline. Dylan got shrimp. It's sauce for your french fries. Ketchup. Oh, I want that one. And I got the steak bowl. Oh my god, it looks so good. I'm starving. And Colby is knocked out as expected. So full now. We miss the rain. At least I feel like the downpour of rain here. Why? 20 minutes, but we got a little bit of drizzle, and it's actually cool outside, right guys?
It's
really nice. Like, I like this weather. Well, because you're inside, but I like the weather outside right now. It's like, yeah, it's warm, but it's cool. That's the perfect weather, and then it's
It's clear, partly clear, but it's like not overly sunny. I love this type of weather. Love it. It reminds me of the East Coast.
Yeah.
Was it good? Everybody's full?
New Jersey's
Thank you to Crazy Pita.
It's New Jersey's
Thank you, Crazy Pita.
Thank you.
We are going to do a quick call for you. We went into this H&M just to check it out. Janice from JN Crew on YouTube did like a mini haul of some stuff she got at the Downtown Summerlin location. There's clearance 80% off plus additional 30 at this specific location. And then I brought in a bag of used clothes just in case we found good sales. And got an extra 15% off. I got 17 items in total, I believe, for $22.99. And like $1.75 of that was tax. That's insane. So I'm going to show you a quick haul. Okay, so a couple things right here. Emmeline Malia got these for their
binders.
Those were $1. I mean, the prices here are obviously less because of the sale, but Emmeline got these phone cases for her phone. Like right there, look. Save $168. Emmeline got these. Fold these up together. I'm going to give these to you for that bag. Emmeline got these shorts for $1. Or they were on sale for $1, and then all the other extra. This actually says $3.99, but I think it came out to like $3. That's Emmeline. She loves teal. Malia found these leggings. Malia doesn't like jeans too much, so she found these leggings. They were a two-pack. I think these were $5 plus all the sales. Hold that, Emmeline. And then Malia picked these shirts for fall. They were a two-pack as well. Ended up being $5 plus all the sales. And then I don't know if Kat's gonna see this, but I got some stuff for her daughter's birthday's coming up, so I couldn't resist. She has a lot of nice clothes, but I couldn't resist these. Hopefully she doesn't have these already, but these pants I thought would look nice to match with. Those were $3 with this top with the ruffles. It's a nice contrast with the blue, royal blue, and the yellow. Can you fold that for me for a minute? And then I got her these polka dot legging or jeggings, whatever, for $5, and I thought it would look really nice with this pretty dainty top for $4 plus all the sales. And then finally, mommy actually got some stuff for sale. I thought I'd treat myself since I lost 5 pounds. I'm getting size small again. So this was $5 for this like off the shoulder blue top. And then I got the same top in black. I think the black one ended up being $4. Size small. I love black. That's my favorite. I wanted this in a small, but I actually like t-shirts that are loose because I like to lounge in them. $3 plus the sale. And then I got one dress, which this looks really nice on. And I think I got it dirty with my makeup already, unfortunately. It's like a really nice fit flowy dress. It looks very like, you know, put together, like profesh. And it would look nice with some black pumps. I just really like it. I like the polka dots with the cream. And I actually got it in a size 4. Although I don't fit in my size 4 pants right now, but that's my next goal. So that was my treat for myself. All these freaking things for $22. Emmeline was like, oh my god, mom, you did a good job. Okay guys, so I think we're going to close out the video here. We're just enjoying the weather right now before we leave. Colby is still asleep, thankfully. We're going to close out the video and say...
Like.
Comment.
Comment.
Share.
Colby's awake.
Colby's awake? Say subscribe.
Subscribe.
Peace out, team Inigas.
Peace out, team
Inigas. Peace out.